is always good against Robert. That's too big of a deal because tomorrow we'll start to play around us.
I think the light genocide for our talents are unnecessary. It's better to have like normal damage. It's not worth it to pick talents for genocide.
Okay. Fucking ninja.
Need healing. Shut up.
You should have beat 5 of them.
Yeah, it was strong. Fernando felt quite good, because he still has the shield. To get some seconds out of quarter, right? And then he can get full. Yeah, but we still had two...
Yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't. It was... I thought they don't have overtime.
I don't... I hate some weaknesses.
Yeah.
But because of some things, you can always like come back when you don't expect it.
Don't use a Grockold like this. Use it in a situation where we need it. Because at the end, the Grockold would be the game changer.
Yeah, I see it. It's too great, but I don't know how to say it. It's like we lost the first fight and then everybody was like, oh yeah, I have to do this.
Good job. By the way, that's what I meant with relying on our strong table. We pick Rogers against the counter and they really got us on the wrong foot in the first game.
You're amazing, Senpai. Be right back.
Yeah, I think he is.
I died so much.
That's such a nice clip.
What? Shooting the wall.
What? What the fuck?
That was my fucking clip, you fucking asshole. I had a triple kill, not you.